Are you up against a bloater, but low on ammo? I'm Joel Miller, and today I'm going to show you how to beat a bloater in a fistfight.
Ow, ow, ow.
For this to work, you're going to need 10 or so smoke bombs. And the hands God gave you. Throw some smoke at the bloater to stun him. And then charge in and start swinging. You should be able to get 8 to 12 good hits in before the big guy tries to grab you. Dodge his attack, and then repeat the process. After about 85 hits, you'll drop that monster like a sack of bricks.
Oh.